find out who killed that professor.
You pay, we play. We know what you're capable of.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, it's your homie, Futuristic Mike, and I'm back with another Power Book 2 Ghost video. Now, we see that Monet wants to know who killed the professor, man. She's saying that in the teaser. If you guys are a fan of Power, hit the like on this video. If you're new to my channel and this is the first time you're finding me, subscribe and turn on those post notifications so when I post videos on Power Book 2 Ghost, you get them. Now, Monet wants to know who killed Jabari Reynolds, and she would want to know for a number of reasons, but the main reason that I can think of is because this is going to affect Zeke and his career with basketball and stuff, and she knows that that right there is the long game. If Zeke, you know, is successful in basketball, that's going to benefit the family for the long run. So she wants to know, you know, who killed the professor and stuff, because this is really going to mess with Zeke's career. He's going to be questioned by the police. You know, just a lot of things are going to happen. So she wants to know. The only person that knows is Kane, because Kane was there when Tariq did it. He was hiding around the corner. He heard everything Tariq said. So I don't know if he's going to keep Tariq's secret or not. We just got to wait and see. But Monet wants to know who killed Professor Reynolds. Unless she already knows and she's just talking to somebody playing stupid. You know, that could be the case too, because in the official trailer, we see her talking to Tariq at the table, and she's saying nobody's going to be coming to look for you for this, are they? And Tariq says, nah. So she probably already knows, actually. But in this little teaser that we see, you know, she's saying we got to find out who killed the professor. So either she don't know and she's trying to get to the bottom of it, or she already knows and she's trying to play stupid to somebody who could hurt the family. But what do you guys think, man? Comment down below and let me know what you think. And how do you think the death of Jabari Reynolds is going to affect the Tejadas? Do you think it's going to affect their business and everything they do in the city? Let me know what you think. Comment your thoughts down below and let me know. Shit's about to get heated, man. Shit is about to get real in Power Book 2 Ghost Season 2. I mean, we've seen a lot of shit go down in that Season 1. But best believe they're stepping it up a whole nother level this season. I guarantee the ratings are about to go up, man, this season. So far, Power Book 3 Raising Kanan has a higher rating than Power Book 2 Ghost. But I think after Season 2, man, you know, the ratings will go up. It'll have a higher score. And I hope it gets renewed for a Season 3, man. I hope, you know, all these spinoffs go for like 4, 5, 6 years at least. We need a lot of Power content. They always say Power never ends. You know, the Power universe is only going to expand and get bigger. So I guess we just got to wait and see if that's really true. You know, they're not going to let us down. 50 Cent and Courtney Kemp, they got us. They got us on the Power content, believe that. But, you know, Power Book 2 Ghost Season 2 is coming up. Then Power Book 4 Force. So we got the content coming. But what do you guys think is going to happen this season? What are your theories? Comment down below. Keep supporting your boy, and I'll be continuing to bring y'all Power Book 2 Ghost content in the future. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and smash that notification bell so you can never miss a video. If you guys want to donate to the channel, I got links below to the PayPal and Cash App accounts. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me get out of here, y'all. It's your boy, Futuristic Mike, and I'll talk to you on the next one. I'm out. Peace.